Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Welcome to IT First Solutions. In this video tutorial, I will teach you how to reverse print the value of integer. Suppose we have an integer variable with the value 1 to 3 and we will write a program that will print 3 to 1 or any value you will supply to the integer variable, our program will reverse print that value of integer. So let's get started. Open up your Dev C++ compiler. New source program, or you can run by using shortcut key Ctrl plus N. First of all, I will include header files, hash include iostream, then using namespace std, and then I will write the simple structure of our C++ program like integer main and simply return 0. Here I will write my program that will print the value of integer reversely. So you must understand two important points for this program that we are going to use in this program. Suppose we have an integer number. I will write two important points like this, and I have second variable as temp. Temp is equal to number percent 10. This expression will return the last digit of number variable and store that last digit to the temp variable. Suppose we have number equals 1 to 3, and this expression will return the last digit, that is 3 in this case, to the temp variable, and I will use temp variable to print 3, then 2, and then 1. As we return 3 from this integer variable, now I have to assign a new value to this number variable instead of this 3. So for that I will use number equals to number divided by 10. This will store the value of 1, 2 or any digit except the last one and store to the number variable. So make a program. First of all, I will ask the user to enter a number. And I'll store it into the number. Now, I have to iterate to the whole number. As an integer value, suppose it has 3 or 4 digits or 5 digits, I have to visit each of them every time. So for this I'll use the while loop, while number greater than 0. As I already told you that I will use the number equals to number divided by 10 that returns the number without the last digit. In that case, at every iteration we will get the number reduced and finally our number will become 0. So for this I will use this while loop. So here I will write temp equals to number percent 10. This will return the last digit of this number variable and store into the temp variable. And finally, I will assign the new value to the number variable number divided by 10. This will assign the number value of the number integer to this number variable without the last digit. And then I will write simply cout temp. That's it. At first iteration, suppose we have a value of number equals 1 to 3. At this stage, the temp will get 3. And the new value which will store to the number is 1, 2. And the iteration each next, the temp will get value 2. And finally, the temp will get value 1 and our number will become 0. So let's run the program, save it, reverse value of integer. Okay, compile and now run. I will put integer value 1 to 3 and you will get that our integer value is reversed and printed as 3 to 1. One more example. Compile, run, 4, 5, 6 and we will get 6, 5, 4. So you will learn a very simple concept in this video. I will try to explain little bit more in a further latest complex scenarios in the next upcoming videos. So please subscribe my YouTube channel, like our videos and share these videos in our social media accounts. Thank you very much. Allah Hafiz. Assalamu alaikum.